Yo, what up, YouTube? PowerTower here, and welcome to episode 9, or mission 9, of the Black Ops 3 campaign. Let's get right into this. So, if you're new to the series, I do not have online at the moment. I do not have Wi-Fi, so my account does not transfer. There you go, a little bit of info. Also, do not talk during the cinematics. If you want to watch the rest of these campaign videos, you can click the links down below, or you can go to the official playlist on my channel. Love you guys.
She was frightened. She didn't know what was happening to her. I saw the human test subjects from the Black Project in Singapore. Something inside them screamed out in agony. It caused the whole disaster. It killed so many people.
Relax. Breathe.
It was buried for years, but Taylor's team... they won't get up. It's inside them.
No, I skipped it. Crap. Well, whatever. There's more campaign. Whatever.
The NRC has already made their move.
This whole video is a mistake already. I can already see it coming.
Copy that, Khalil. We are inbound. Priority one is elimination of NRC systems.
Shut up. Scrub.
Let's clear the way for the Egyptian infantry assault.
What about Taylor?
One thing at a time, Hendrix. One thing at a time.
We got multiple bogeys.
Break formation and take them out. Hendrix, proceed to the platform.
Okay, never mind. I'm legit.
I've got this one.
I'm legit flying. I didn't think I was gonna be flying the plane. Said I was just firing.
Keep them off the Egyptian ground forces. They're too fast. Gotta get a missile
lock. Missile away. One less to worry about.
Watch that ground fire. I have visual on three bogeys changing vector 103 echo.
Target locked.
This flying's actually pretty good for what it is, obviously. For a little mission in the game.
All right, we need to knock out those air defenses so Egyptian forces can secure the platform. Hit those AFPs, or we're not going to last long up here.
I don't know where you're talking about. Oh.
One down.
Dang.
We need those defenses clear. One more left.
Where it at? Oh. Oh, wait. Oh, I need to take it out. I didn't know. I didn't see the Wraith. Get wrecked, scrub. Wait, what did he just say?
Don't you realize what's happening?
Okay.
Taylor's already in the deal. If the NRC get him out, they score a major propaganda victory. He'll be their poster boy.
Bummer!
You need me on the ground. I'm the only one who can
get. I like how in Black Ops 2 is a smiley face. Black Ops 3 is a sad face. I love it. It's beautiful. I have an extended mag. A quick mag. Or a fast mag. I have an extended mag, a fast mag, and an FMJ on this baby. Now it's OP. Let's just say that. It's by far the best weapon. They can do it in the campaign as far as I know, because it's like...
I can take you from here. Cover me.
with the attachments, it's like, it does as much damage as an assault rifle or submachine gun, just a lot more bullets. No, I mean, also, range is good, but range doesn't really matter in campaign, because your gun does the same amount of damage no matter what, I believe. Shut up! I'm defending you, fool! Be more intelligent. You're an idiot.
Good job watching my back. Get this done. Enemies above us, dead ahead. Getting close.
Okay. And grenades, obviously. Oh, raps! Woo! Rappies! I hate raps! I hate them. I hate raps more than anything. Oh my god. You're so frustrating. Yeah, calm down. No, you can't make me. Giving you a headache. I wonder if I get to keep these collectibles, and I wonder if the, like, it transfers. It seems like it does, because what about people that don't have PS Plus that can't play online? I mean, there should be an offline, you know, mode for an offline game mode. An offline save data, then. I don't know what I'm talking about. There we go. Ow. Oh yeah, one more. Never mind. Scrubs. Let's go. Wait, they're hitting me from behind too. Where? Scrub. Blowing up all the explosives. Really, dude? Come on. Let me do it the lazy way. Ah! Can't do it the lazy way. Dang it! Wanted to.
Start the process. I'll take over.
Oh, okay. And then I have to defend, kind of like Destiny, where you defend that stupid robot while he hacks something. You do it like 100 times over, and it's so stupid. Get wrecked, scrubs.
More ground troops. Watch my back.
Where's all the enemies? Oh. That stupid shuffle. You're not playing baseball. Stop it. What is that? Scrub. Skills. Don't run from me, fools. Fudge. Whatever, just go. Crap! Go, 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 go. Go him! Boom. Them skills, though. Dang it, we have to do this. Scrub. Let's go. I want more Martinez, dude. Like, more talk of Martinez. He's awesome.
Hell of a swim.
And then I get electrocuted. Dang it. Not again.
Stay with me. Breathe.
Why? Why were my systems shutting down?
I checked your diagnostics. You're showing the same symptoms as Hendrix. Probably the same as Taylor's team.
Symptoms of what?
I think the AI software running the Black Project made the leap to organic. Your DNI was the gateway. It was born inside the test subjects, and now it lives inside all of you. Slowly taking control. Slowly driving you insane.
How slowly?
Maybe days. Maybe hours. It seems to be a distributed system. A hive mind. Growing from the experiences of everyone it infects. Consuming them.
Let's go!
Listen to me. However this thing works, whatever it wants, I'm still me.
And then he chokes her out, right?
Taylor.
We'll find him. And if it's the only way to stop him is with a bullet in his head, I'll do it.
He's not the only one.
If the time comes, I'll do what needs to be done.
We can find another way. A way outside the military, outside the CIA. There are places we can go, places we can be safe. Please, listen to me. Stay with me. Come on, let's...
Something's jamming our signal.
What? Come on, stay with me. Let's do this. What?
Something doesn't feel right.
Yeah, I got that same feeling. Keep it tight.
Yeah, this water looks thicker than it actually is. Exactly. Where you want me to go? Dude, just stop it. Stop with the aiming down sight. Stop with the ADS! Fool.
On me.
Yes, please be- Dang it.
Kane, do you read me? Multiple contacts headed
Did Kane just die?
Taylor and Moretti.
Okay, we're
they
good.
Knew we were coming.
Kane! You died in the wussiest way possible. Ah! Ow! Holy crap! Okay, this is not good defense. Oh my god, I'm dead. I knew it! Crap, first death. Dang it. There was no way out of that. Stop it. Does it work on the robots or no? It doesn't. Sadly. What? It does something else cool though. Causes a distraction. I love how I could just skip over him. That's awesome.
The NRC assault is relentless. We are struggling to gain a foothold in this fight. We need more air support if we're to secure the platform.
Are you staying here or are you following me?
What's our best chance to locate Taylor?
If we can secure the control room, we'll have access to the platform security feed. Kane can push the feed to your HUD.
Do it. Above or below,
Kane might die.
Support you need.
Truthfully.
We've got additional NRC aircraft inbound.
I think that's what's gonna happen is Kane dies.
Copy that.
I mean, I don't want her to die, obviously, because she's awesome, but, eh. She's way better than the, female soldier in Advanced Warfare that teams up with you. She kind of has the same design, but she's a lot stronger. Remember, she dies, like, she loses that wussy, fist fight to a guy that's not even wearing an exosuit, and it's like, dude, really? How'd you lose? Great. Okay. Oh, my nose. Thank you. Come on. Thank you.
Hendricks, what's your sit rep?
We also may intervene in the control room. We might lose Taylor in the race.
We're not gonna let that happen. Shift focus to supporting the ground.
Coyo, come cover your men. Keep pushing forward.
The heck? Did you guys see that? That, like, eagle? Crack shot. Wait, am I able to earn trophies? Does that mean my internet came back? Guys, does that mean my internet came back? Dude, I'm checking right now. Please come back. Dude, please, 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 please. That got me excited for no reason. Bull. I can get trophies without the internet. Screw that. Man. That makes me sad, dude. So sad. Crap.
When it was functional, the drought made this platform a target for pirates. Security protocols ensured that key areas...
That's sad.
And compartmentalize in the event of a
breach.
Lock it down, Khalil. Lock it down now.
What's weird is I wasn't getting any trophies between there. So, I mean.
Hey, what's our best
sorry about that.
Position?
Well, those security protocols just put a reinforced door between you and him.
You got a suggestion?
I'm gonna shoot these guys down first. Gonna take a lot longer. Let's go! Boom! Oh. I'm dead. Let's go. Dude, I thought you guys were distracted.
What's your plan?
Repel over the edge and swing down.
Still a
scrub.
I'll take care of it.
I don't have quick draw, so. Ooh, cinematic. What was I jumping at exactly? Oh, skills. Yes, cliche! Stopping down the cliche where we break down the door and throw a flashbang in there to do this, but whatever. Close enough. Hashtag wrecked.
Let your mind relax.
Nope. Hashtag wrecked.
What the hell's wrong?
You're not yourself, Hendrix. There's something inside your mind. It's been there since you interfaced with Diaz. It's the same thing which is inside of Taylor. You've lost perspective on the mission, on Taylor.
What? Taylor exposed a conspiracy that goes right to the rotten heart of the CIA and the Winslow Accord, and that makes him a target.
No. Kane has been monitoring our diagnostics.
Kane?
Yeah.
She's the one pulling the strings, has been all along. She is the CI fucking A.
That's enough, Hendrix!
What? What, you don't believe me? Oh, you're just getting a little bit sweet on her now, aren't you? Making plans for a nice house in the country and a perfect little family. Didn't I tell you not to trust her? You're losing your head!
She's messing with my mind. What about what's going on in that pinhead of yours?
What if it was a girl? Would it go the same way? Are they promoting lesbianism? If so, you guys are awesome. Good job. Call of Duty not being sexist. Unlike so many of the Call of Duty players out there. That's the reason I think it's so awesome. I mean, so what? Lesbianism in video games is nothing at all new. And I'm dead. It's just like, Call of Duty players are usually racist and sexist and Neil's gonna die, but racist and sexist, and then I mean, I know Treyarch isn't really it's kind of hard to tell because the prostitute Misty, I don't know if they're being sexist or if they're just making a sexualized woman, which is completely fine in my opinion. Oh my god, how do I die? Well, I don't know how I'm supposed to get past this. Dude, if I die.
Aren't you worried about what's lurking in the darkness?
Already, you know me. You can trust me. That should do it. Don't give her a hit. I'll draw it.
fudge! Woo, I'm so angry, guys. How does this happen? How do I get past these guys? How do I get any shit?
Bullet to the head will still get you a date with your maker.
There's a path to Moretti. Go get him.
God, I didn't know where like it was all coming from. I knew the sniper up there, but I didn't see anything else. Is that guy just a sniper? I'm ready. If so, then does too much damage.
The world knows the truth.
You're a traitor. Your truth has killed more people than you can count.
I know we did what was right. Can you say the same?
Lol. Great. Winter Forest again. Or Frozen Forest, whatever.
You killed him.
Obviously.
Like an animal. We've been doing wet work for more years than I can remember. You can't tell me that you're okay with this.
Moretti was one of ours. So was Hall, and so was Diaz. Hmm. So what, are we gonna make it a clean sweep and kill Taylor next?
If you're so keen on us helping the CIA keep their damn secrets, then maybe I should put a fucking bullet in Kane's head right now!
You listen to me. The only reason you're not sitting in an Egyptian army brig right now is because no one is coming to help us. We're on our own. You're all I've got. Besides, you're my friend.
The NRC have launched a missile barrage. You need to get out of there now.
No, let's go. Let's move, Hendricks.
Now you trust her?
We need to get back up.
Jerk.
The whole place comes down around our ears.
Why around our ears? Because isn't it our whole bodies? Oh, wrecked. Hashtag.
You need to get out of there.
We know. We're on our way.
Shut up. It's like 22 Jump Street. Don't parkour in front of me. You know I can't do that. Let's go. Vroom, 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 vroom. Vroom. Vroom, 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 vroom. Vroom. Alright, is that it? Alright guys, if you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do. Love you guys. If you are new to my channel, I have been doing Black Ops 3 campaign videos back after back after back after back. After that, I have a series called Race to Master Prestige, which I'm already Master Prestige in, so yeah, that was quick. So, series is not over. Don't worry guys, if you guys are fans of me already, or fans of that series, you know me, I'm gonna keep it going. I don't care if I'm prestige. Alright guys, like and follow my Facebook page to keep up to date with the channel. Love you guys. Thank you guys for watching.